Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I show you how to fix the above error. First you prepare a USB drive of at least 8 GB in size. You use this USB drive to create a bootable Windows installer. This installer is not used to reinstall the Windows operating system, it is used to fix the computer cannot boot error. You go to the Microsoft homepage and download the Windows ISO file. Then you use the Rufus tool to create a Windows installer. After you get the bootable USB drive, you plug it into the computer with the problem. On the faulty computer you set up to boot from the USB drive just plugged in. Save your changes and then restart your computer. You will see a screen about to install a Windows appear, but instead of installing the operating system, you choose to repair your computer. You choose Troubleshoot, next you choose Command Prompt. You use the Disk Part command to identify drives and partitions. The computer has one hard drive and one USB drive. Next, you list the list of partitions on the hard drive. Here you define the partition where the Windows operating system is installed. You shrink this partition to create another partition to help your computer boot. After shrinking the Windows installation partition, your hard drive will appear free space. From there you create a new boot partition. The EFI boot partition is at least 100 MB in size. This is the partition just created, it's the partition 4. You choose it to format. This partition is formatted FAT32. Next you assign a letter to the newly created partition, here I assign it the letter Y. At this point you have finished creating a new EFI partition, formatting it and assigning letters to it. Next you copy the boot files to the newly created partition. You exit the Disk Part command, then navigate to the Windows System 32 folder. Here you copy the boot files to the EFI partition. These are the boot files for the UEFI system. The boot files have been created, close the command window and continue Windows. You will see the error has been fixed, good luck.